When you do textiles, as textile, you use dyed materials. You never expect what color it comes out from a dye. So to get your color, you have to use paint, you know. And then I started doing little powered threads with paint, and I discovered that this, for me, color now is important in an abstract way, painting, but I don't want to say that it's painting. Then in paint is pure color, you know. I cannot even explain to you the possibilities, it's just enormous. So there's always a control there, you know. I just don't want to experiment. I don't like experimentation for experimentation, you know. In everything that you do, there are always human ways. For me, that make a piece almost alive.